Welcome. Welcome to our 2018 Hino Trucks new product launch at the Work Truck Show. The day that marks our entrance into the North American Class 8 heavy-duty truck market. As we begin, I would like to introduce to you our senior leadership that is present and representing Hino worldwide, as well as our affiliates. From our parent company, Hino Motors Limited, we welcome Chairman Mr. Yasuhiko Ichihashi. Managing Officer, Mr. Masahiro Ono. General Manager and HMS Board Member, Mr. Megumu Yamashiki. From Hino, Canada, we welcome President Ms. Yumiko Kawamura and her team. Joining us from Hino Motors Mexico, President Nozumu Harada and his team. We also have several representatives here from our sister company, Hino Motors Manufacturing, including President Mr. Takashi Ono. And Executive Vice President, North American Vehicle Production, Mr. Kenji Nomura. Instrumental in our success in representing our investment partner, Mitsui & Company, we welcome Managing Officer, Mr. Shingo Sato. And Senior Vice President, Yoshimi Namba. From our strategic partner, Penske Corporation, I introduce to you Mr. Hiro Ishikawa, Executive Vice President, International Business Development, and a member of our Board of Directors. Welcome. We also have in attendance many of our U.S. team members and leadership, including our President and CEO, Mr. Yoshinori Noguchi, who you will hear from shortly. Okay, it's time. Let's move beyond Hino Next to Hino Right Now. The significance goes without saying and is a testament of all of us here. The challenge, entering Class 8, arguably something no OEM has done successfully over the past 50 years. But the opportunity to provide customers a higher value of ownership experience, a philosophy that not only we embrace, but also our partners, and most importantly, our dealer network, who along with our customers have been asking for this product for nearly a decade. Let me share with you now what that has looked like.
welcome Vice President of Customer Experience, Hino Trucks, Glenn Ellis.
Thank you. Thank you all for being here this afternoon. This is truly an exciting moment for all of us, and we are thrilled that you are here today to take part in it with us. Let me say, once again, for the first time ever, we are pleased to present to you the first ever Hino XL7 and Hino XL8. As you saw just moments ago in the video, we have spent over 500,000 engineering hours designing the Hino XL series. Many of those engineering hours have been spent by the chief engineer, Shinichi Sasaki, and Mike Grover, the engineering program manager, who are both here with us this afternoon. I would like to thank Sasaki-san and Mike on behalf of all of us at Hino, our dealers, and our customers for bringing to life the Hino XL series. Mike, Sasaki-san, thank you. Okay, before we give you the opportunity to check out firsthand the Hino XL tractor and the XL construction delivery truck we have here today, I want to give you a brief overview of the new series. As we do with all Hino trucks, we like to build them from the ground up. We continue to work with the best supply base in the North American market, and the XL series is going to be standard with Dana axles and drivelines, Henriksen suspensions, Wabco brakes, and Metalsa frame rails. The engine is Hino's own A09 9-liter engine, with horsepower ranging from 300 to 360 horsepower, and torque ranging from 900 to 1,150 foot-pounds of torque. The A09 has been in production for a little over 10 years now, with over 50,000 worldwide sales. And not only has this engine proven itself in some of the toughest race conditions, as you just saw in the video, but it has also proven itself in some of the toughest cities throughout the world. Cities like Bangkok, Tokyo, and Sydney, where it has amassed over 15 billion, that's billion with a B, 15 billion real world miles. When looking at the Hino XL series for the first time, you will notice, from an exterior design standpoint, a bolder, stronger design appearance with the larger Hino emblem, our signature style grille, and overall quality with improved fit and finish, and a unified hood and bumper design with sharp, clean lines. Visually, you'll also be drawn to the focal point, re-engineered LED headlights. Overall, our design team did an excellent job designing a truck any business would be proud to put their name on. From an interior standpoint, our design concept was to create a trustworthy and inspiring workspace with larger bench seat and improved legroom, inviting you in. The automotive-grade interior is ergonomically optimized for safe operations, highlighted by the driver's command center and steering wheel controls. The exterior's bold design is matched well with a sleek interior and appealing color scheme. And speaking of safe operating, never has there been more available safety features on a Hino truck than on the Hino XL series. Wabco's OnGuard active collision mitigation system is available on both the Hino XL7 and Hino XL8, as is Wabco's electronic stability control system, which will be standard on all Hino XL series tractors. And like all Hino trucks, the Hino XL series will be standard with Insight, our connected vehicle technology that provides 1 year of complimentary telematics and 5 years of complimentary remote diagnostics and case management. Now, from an availability standpoint, dealers and customers can start to place their orders in the fourth quarter of 2018, with production commencing on the 4x2 configuration in the first quarter of 2019, followed by the 6x4 configuration in the second quarter of 2019 in our newly renovated state-of-the-art assembly facility in Mineral Wells, West Virginia. In the meantime, we will have some 200 units available for customer demos starting in the third quarter of this year. Overall, we could not be more excited about the opportunity Hino's XL series will bring. We truly feel the XL Series will provide this market space with a true low-cost, viable option not seen before. In addition to expanding our North American product lineup, we are also expanding in many other ways. Next, I would like to bring up Hino's CEO of North America, Yoshinori Noguchi, who will provide you with an update on ways Hino is innovating, connecting, and expanding. Thank you once again for being here today. We truly appreciate it. Mr. Noguchi.
Thank you, Glenn. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you for being here with us at this milestone event in Hino's history. Since introducing our conventional lineup in 2004 and our subsequent cab over lineup in 2011, we have seen tremendous success and growth with our product here in North America. Our customer base continues to grow, as does our overall customer satisfaction rate, to the point where the biggest request we receive from our customers is, when will you have more product here in North America? A little over 4 years ago, we made the commitment to expand Hino's US lineup with the Japanese, European, and US emission standards coming close together. We are able to share engine platforms worldwide. This is an excellent opportunity to introduce our latest engine technology in our proven A09 engine into the North American market. So, today's reveal of the Hino XL series is the culmination of thousands of engineering hours, millions of durability miles, and maybe some blood, sweat, and tears. In addition to expanding our product line in the US, we have been expanding in many other areas as well. In August of last year, we broke ground on our new world-class US corporate headquarters in Novi, Michigan. Combining all Hino groups in the US under one roof. In September, we announced the purchase of 1 million square foot facility in West Virginia that will be the main manufacturing facility for all conventional trucks built in the US. We have expanded our R&D team here in the US by adding 2 chief engineers and dozens of engineering staff to support the development of our new truck and option expansion of our current products. We continue to expand our dealer network. In 2017, we have 235 locations for dealer points throughout the US. Additionally, we now have 20 certified ultimate dealer locations. These dealerships meet a higher standard for dealership appearance, performance, and commitment to customer satisfaction. Our growth and expansion is all part of an over $350 million investment into our US operation. As part of this investment, over the next 3 years, we will completely provide our dealers and customers with a whole new lineup of trucks. First, with the introduction of the Class 7 and 8 models in 2019, followed by an update to all current conventional models in 2020. This will include an exterior design change and a completely new interior. In 2021, our COE models will get a refresh with a new exterior design. Also, in 2020, we will introduce a crew cab and extended cab for our current conventional models, followed by the Hino XL series in 2021. Never has there been a more exciting time to be part of the Hino family. We have seen tremendous growth over the past 10 years and continue to be the fastest growing truck OEM in the US. So you can imagine my excitement when looking into the future. The future begins today with the unveiling of our new truck, a truck that will take us into new markets and help us to show an expanded group of customers what Hino has to offer. Not only do we have a lot to be excited about here in North America, but Hino is growing globally. Again, I want to thank you all for being here with us this afternoon and to celebrate this exciting milestone. To talk about Hino's global growing and initiatives, I am proud to introduce our next speaker, the chairman of Hino Motors Limited, Mr. Yasuhiko Ichihashi. Mr. Ichihashi, please.
Thank you, Noguchi-san. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pleasure and honor to be here today to take part in this historic event in Hino's U.S. history. I would also like to thank all of you for joining us here as well. Ever since we sold our first Hino truck in North America back in 1984, our business here has been growing. In 2004, demonstrating our strong commitment to serving this market, we began assembling our conventional trucks locally in North America. We understand that acceptance in the North American market is key in being recognized as a truly global brand. Satisfying our customers is extremely important to us. We are always working to give our customers what they need. And now, with the launch of the Hino XL series lineup, we are looking forward to the opportunity to show an even wider audience just what Hino has to offer. Back in my Toyota days, I lived in Ann Arbor, Michigan for 4 years, where I was president of the Toyota Technical Center. There, I was able to get a true appreciation for how passionate this market is about its vehicles. So as we embarked on designing the Hino XL series, I knew we had to do the design, development, and testing right here in North America. The product we launched today was born and raised right here in the heartland of the US. Our design team is headquartered in Michigan, and our durability testing was done throughout the US and Canada to ensure our trucks meet the challenges the North American environment will present every day. I'm very proud of the design work done by our team and want to thank them for their hard work and attention to detail. This is truly a great looking truck. For the past few years, I have been fortunate enough to attend the last few days of the Dakar Rally in South America, where I have been able to witness firsthand the durability and reliability of the Hino A09 engine in some of the toughest conditions on the planet. I'm pleased to report that for the fifth consecutive year, the A09 engine led all competitors in its class. Not only does the A09 provide exceptional durability and reliability, but also provides outstanding fuel economy. We are thrilled to be able to provide our technologically advanced A09 as the only engine option in the Hino XL series lineup. Our focus globally is no different than our approach to the US market. Hino, as a part of the Toyota Group companies, is focused on growth and meeting the changing needs of our customers worldwide. Our focus today, as it has always been, it is to provide safe, economical, and sustainable transportation for the world, and to differentiate Hino through our total support activities. By practicing the Hino way, our global presence continues to grow with sales in 87 countries last year. In order to continue our global growth, we will continue to develop the most advanced transportation solutions and continue to advance our total support activities. As the global transportation landscape evolves, we too will evolve. As a Toyota Group, we have developed hydrogen fuel cell buses in Japan and have electric transit bus, the Poncho, on a limited basis. The future for Hino globally continues to look bright. Before handing it back over to Dominic, I'd like to say again how important satisfying our North American customers is to Hino. Our team is united from our headquarters in Japan to our manufacturing and sales companies here in North America. Together, we are dedicated to succeeding in both local manufacturing and sales in the North American market. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, as we conclude our program, I would like to invite the media representatives back to the stage for a brief conference at 4:15 to answer questions. Thank you all for joining us and sharing in our excitement. Take pictures, crawl in, let's get you up here and get introduced to the A09 Hino XL series.